Let me show you how you can update some outdated furniture and make it more modern. Hardware got removed as well as the skirting on the bottom, and then everything got a really good cleaning inside and out. The old finish was sanded off with 120 grit sandpaper, and then I removed the curved edges on the door fronts. Paint wash for the entire piece with 50% tan paint and 50% water, applied it and wiped it all back. Then using a chip brush, I applied some Rust-Oleum Java Brown glaze and feathered it out with a soft bristle broom. And I applied a top coat in a matte sheen, and some antique gold hardware was added to finish off the piece. Lastly, I refreshed the drawers with some Howard's Veden Wax, and here is the end result. And now the lines on this dresser are very clean and very modern.